Get in the hole, get in the hole.
We're up to Sept now!
Let's go.
guys immediately, once you get pressure, you turn your back. Now listen, it's not that bad. If he overplays me, boom, I can come in, I can fit it, all right? But this is what I want you guys to work on, okay? Coming in here, turn to yourself, and you guys see, I don't know this guy's name, Lyle, Miles, Ty Thompson. Ever heard of those guys? Okay, here's the deal. This is what they're really good at. Everyone else in the world does this. Good. Everyone else in the world does this. Lyle, Miles. Okay, they're all straight up. They're like, where's my cousin? Where's my brother? Where's my second cousin? They're all straight up the whole time. They're looking at everyone, and they can throw it to whoever they want. Understood? Square up a little bit more. Be a better player. See the field. Here we go. Last guess. Let's go, ladies.
Bring it
out.
Let's go.
Let's go.
Pick up the
stop walking, fellas. Stop walking.
Step up and play.
Play, break. You make sense?
Go,
so just as you step out, right back.
Go,
Put your hands on it.
We've all been turning, throwing it back. And MJ move is the exact fake on that. We're going to come up. We're going to get it here. He's going to get up the field, and we're going to roll right back here. We can either here or in the corner. You guys got it? Here we go, baby. Let's go.
Here we go.
Good take, coach.
Thank you.
What is this called? Tangent. Push him on the other side of the cage.
Right?
having all the goalie coaches on his level, he'll be able to help keep it.
Here we go. Bring it up. Opposing sideline. Mechanical advantage.
want more teeter totters out of this now. Teeter totters. We're going to come in. We're going to keep it all by our collarbone as best we can. Teeter totters. Hands up. You might have to bring that stick below your shoulder on the side. Bring it up. Snap it down. You should actually be able to put it on the mat. Hold on. There it is. Up. Up. Cool. You guys understand that? Get your stick up. Sell it with your chest. Snap it down. Here we go. Rapid fire, baby. Let's go. Rapid fire. Rapid fire. Good. Good.
Separate.
Good. Let's go. Sprint through. Sprint through. Sprint through.
Let's go.
each other what to do. Poking each other up, get our offense. Poking each other up, shoot the ball. Guys, ready to go?
Good.
Here you go. Hey.
back here. Show him. Give me a good rep. Good. Let's go. Wind up. Give me something. Good. Let's go. Give me something on that wind up.
Go.
Hold it. You guys, hide a low. Hide a low for our corner.
Pull back. Hesitator. Pull it.
You want some?
Yeah, I need some.
Okay.
Good shot. Good shot.
I don't throw this on YouTube, so just type the name in John Simons.
Don't forget about your hesitator!
You want a water mouth?
Oh, well, I guess I'll have this one. Thank you all.
Now, defense, we are going to slide and recover every time. I'm going to drive.
Go, 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 go
it up. I want to see out here. I want a very good see out right here.
Let's go, baby.
Here we go, here we go. Hey.
Let's go,
hey.
Good. See ya, see ya, see ya.
Fire one now. I want to belly in. Is it an advantage to be attacked and catch it on this tangent? Now, what tangent should we catch it on? Perfect. Now, I can belly back in, and I can get in the sheet, or I can snap him a pass. Now, look at that. That's a really hard play to make for defense. Defensively, we got to play fast. We got to rotate fast. All right? So here's the deal. I want us to cheat the backside tangent and the backside super head. And I want us to belly out on the fly guy and belly back in and get it there. That's where I want it to go. Last rep. Let's get it right. Let's knock it out. Let's go. Here we go. Let's go.
Hey. One thing we haven't really heard coaches start to mention is we love the dodge. Right, boys? We do the initial dodge. It's not there. Coach said belly up. Get your belly up and re-dodge again. Okay? Dodge and re-dodge.
Let's go.
Going up, white, water! Hey, Jim.